26, New York. This is 70s. It's a good time to be in New York. So look, what year is Studio 54, by the way?
Well, it's during that time.
During that time?
Yeah, yeah. As a matter of fact,
I'm assuming you never obviously went to Studio 54.
I went to all of them. Yeah. Zanzibar. You know, hey, shut up. I was in New York.
So you remember Studio 54?
Absolutely.
So is it true, the stuff you hear about Studio 54 in the books, the tabloids, the movies, the documentaries?
Yeah, absolutely. All that and more.
So what you guys did all day at Studio 50, you read a lot of business books, sit around playing backgammon, right?
Yeah, I had a lot of business meetings there.
Yeah.
As well.
Anybody and everybody I speak to that partied at Studio 54, we have to turn the camera off for them to tell us some stories, because the stories are absolutely crazy. Like, it's almost like you don't believe the stories.
Well, they had more places than Studio 54 then.
Studio 54 was number one for about an 18-month run rate, right? Like a two-year run rate.
Well, it was like number one for a longer time than that, much longer than that. I mean, when they raided the place, they found, I don't know how many millions of dollars in cash in the ceilings of the place. So, you know, it was happening. But, you know, they had a lot of places in New York that were
any other name that was close to it, like close to Studio 54 that you remember?
Well, let me just say, Sodom and Gomorrah would have been the name of one of the places, at least, if you would have gone there. It had places, all kinds of places back in those days. It was free. You know, you went out and, you enjoyed yourself. Everybody seemed to have fun. It's a little bit different today. Of course, I'm older, but as a younger person, even going out today, I don't think they had as much fun as we did.
Well, I mean, it kind of helps where not everybody has 600 cameras around you, you know, taking pictures of
absolutely.
You. Look at that, that's Roldo Pro. Look what he's doing. Take a pic, put on Snapchat.
Absolutely.
You know?
Yeah, absolutely. And that's a problem.
You think that's a problem?
So that's a problem, because you guys have to understand that. As you are part of the public, and you're a target, and you have to do things. I always tell the guys that as a veteran in the game, and for when the rookies came in, you know, they'd ask me about things. I'd say, well, don't go or do anything with anybody that don't have as much as you to lose.
So you always got to do something with somebody richer than you, with more money than you, with more to lose than you.
Absolutely.
What great counsel, by the way. Don't ever do anything with somebody that doesn't have more to lose than you.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. That has more to lose than you. That's interesting.